We are now coming to the end of this module. The goal was to give you a good understanding of technical indicators and how they can best be used in specific trading setups. As you now know, some setups will work best in trending markets, while others are more suitable to ranging markets.